The drive to my guard post was long and bleak, just like the months that followed her absence. It's hard to be here, but maybe that's what I need to escape the grip of those memories. A chance to confront the pain head on, to find a way to move forward without her. I cannot help but notice how the approaching storm seems to mirror the turmoil inside me, as if the weather echoes my emotions. Maybe one day the storm in my heart will pass and the sun will shine again, but for now, I have to keep moving forward, one lonely step at a time.
This is a special weather alert for all residents of the community. A severe storm is approaching and expected to hit the area in the next few hours. We urge everyone to take immediate action to protect themselves and their property. This means staying inside, closing windows and doors, and securing any outdoor items. Remember, high winds can be extremely dangerous, so please do not take any unnecessary risks. This storm is not to be taken lightly, so please take it seriously. Stay tuned to this frequency for updates and stay safe.
The radio is dead, probably due to the storm. What an odd picture. I can't help but wonder who left it here. Perhaps the previous caretaker was responsible. Let's see how the first day on the job treats me. I hope the storm won't be as bad as they say in the radio. Been up here. This place sure gives an eerie vibe, yet it looks kind of familiar. No power. I need to fix the fuse box. It won't open from this side.
Hey, do you want to...
I should restore the power first before going upstairs. It's jammed. It won't open from this side. is happening? Am I hallucinating? Where did this woman's body came from? Power restored. Now let's see what else needs fixing. That is a lot of mold.